Hey, hope you're well this fine morning.
That mech of yours is looking good today. Those modifications you did yesterday really paid off.
できたできた。よし。一旦今できるものでフル強化。完了かな。うん、ナイス。ナイスね。ハニーボトル地味に鋼鉄のパーツで使うから多少は作っといた方がいいか。ポリメリーが、あ、ポリメリーあるよ。小麦か。あれ？プロットの枠は超えれないのか。で、ポリベリー植えるか。OK。750入る。これは240か。これ3倍。まあ3つ分か。まあスペース的にはどっちがいいんだろうね。まあでもこの貯蔵庫の見た目嫌いじゃない。これ4000円は美味しいね。クロメイズ50個。あ、全然。50個ない？ない。 なかった。次植えよう。よいしょ。新しい資源もない。FM04。 昔ながらだって。あ、騎士出た。騎士買おうか。
Wakey, wakey, partner. That mech of yours is looking good today. Those modifications you did yesterday really paid off.
Looks like the readings have peaked now. It's about as energized. Amazing! To think this was under my nose the whole time. Guess there's still our surprises left for this old piece of space junk. Come on, we need to investigate further.
stars. Who built this? And why was it locked down so tight?Looks like the water down there runs throughout this whole facility. Perhaps it was part of some closed hydration system. Would have sustained life here for a very long time. I think we found where the former inhabitants resided. Doesn't look like an especially comfortable arrangement to me. It's like they crammed tens of thousands of accommodations into this one room. And who knows if there are even more spaces like this down here. Looks like this door is missing power. Nicely done. I guess cable management is a hassle in all corners of the galaxy. I'll keep scanning the energy circuits to try and figure out how their tech works.Another unpowered door, huh?
tell you what, I think I've figured out their method of energy transference. If I had any form of direct access, I could perhaps take control of it. Hey, it's not just me, right? That thing sure looks like a computer station. If we get it running again, I could try to connect. And I think I just lost some decades worth of weather readings. Anyway, I've started to get basic control of the system now. Need a bit more energy for full access, though. I think some other system was using that energy. Seems like nothing critical, at least. I think we're safe and sound. Besides, I just got access to the computer's activity log. Looks like this is one of several underground shelters. But the coordinates are still unavailable. Keep connecting more energy. Residents wanted to make their way over there. Must have been brave to face whatever they built this for. We need to get to the bottom of this. I've downloaded the coordinates. Let's go check it out. Oops, looks like we unpowered whatever was keeping the hydration systems in check. We'll need to find a way to get across to get out of here.
Did you just harness that alien energy source to cross the water? I can't believe that worked. But hey, that kind of ability is bound to be useful.